ladies and gentlemen, coming to you direct from Branson, Missouri. Branson on the road. Branson on the road. Branson on the road. In the same tradition as the traveling road shows during the glory days of the Grand Ole Opry and the Louisiana Hayride, Branson on the Road features classic country. Bluegrass. Rockabilly. Get a rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, it all goes down. And hand clapping gospel.
Blessed Savior, thou wilt guide us till we reach that blissful shore where the angels wait to join us in God's grace forevermore.
Branson on the Road is regularly seen on the RFD TV show Midwest Country in more than 100 million homes and performs throughout the U.S. and beyond, having recently completed a second tour in Austria. The highly energetic Branson on the Road keeps you tapping, laughing, and smiling from opening note to final curtain. Co-host Debbie Horton is a polished musician and songwriter. Debbie holds the distinction of being the only woman to play lead guitar for the legendary Johnny Cash.
Debbie, come play the guitar, will you?
Over 22 years, Debbie held a personal relationship with Johnny, and today dedicates a portion of the Branson on the Road show to a Johnny Cash tribute.
Now I taught the weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry. And I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky. And the tears are crying for my baby. I'm gonna flood you, big river.
And I'm gonna sit right here until I die.
Co-host Donnie Wright has been a part of the Branson music scene for more than 40 years, with countless performances at the top theaters in Branson. Donnie's talents have earned him several appearances at the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville and a Lifetime Honors Award nomination from the National Endowment of the Arts in Washington, D.C.
I never felt more like running away. Why should I go if I couldn't stay without you? You got me singing the blues.
Brian Capps is an expert upright slap bass player and singer, reminiscent of the days of Marty Robbins and Hank Williams.
White sport coat and a pink carnation. I'm in a blue, blue mood.
His recent recording reached number 6 on the Americana charts. Branson on the Road is professional entertainment for theaters, corporate events, fundraisers, festivals, and fairs.
I would highly recommend this group for any community. Very personal, very warm, and very enjoyable.
I just want to tell you, we had a wonderful program tonight with Branson on the Road. I would highly recommend it to anyone. It is as representative and as quality a program as we've had.
Branson on the Road played here this weekend, and boy, we had a lot of fun. They even got a standing ovation after the second performance. We're sure that if you book Branson on the Road, you're going to have a great time. Thanks.
At Branson on the Road at our Gator Horse Fest for our 14th annual show, and they were just wonderful. Everyone enjoyed them very much. If you have the chance, be sure to see them.
Now, two nice things about Branson on the Road. They are great. They are absolutely great. If you want any questions at all, call us.
The whole show is fantastic. Every time they've been in our theater, they have sold out. And we appreciate that. They do a great job.
Very good.
And we get calls. We get calls for a week after they're here. Great show.
Great show. Thank you.
Experience America's favorite road show with music, laughs, and fun for everyone. Branson on the Road. Branson on the Road. Branson on the Road.
I like the Branson on the Road show just as well as any I saw on Branson, and I'm a Johnny Cash fan from way back.